trying to do Natalie Portman.
I watched Garden State. She did that thing where she's...
You want to listen to some music? I like music. Everything's so amazing. Wow. Things are just so crazy.
You got Kristen Wiig on, too, and that's a subtle one also.
Mm-hmm.
And that one is just so... I'm having such a great time. I love this place. A little something like this.
The best.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world?
Yes, okay, all right, yes.
She's brilliant. She's currently featured in the new season of Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee with Jerry Seinfeld. And you know her, of course, from Saturday Night Live, among other things. Melissa Villaseñor is with
yes.
us.
Yay. What's up, everyone?
Oh,
good morning.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
I didn't realize they had told us that ours was your first TV appearance in 2011.
Yes, it was. I think it was fresh off of America's Got Talent.
Oh, my gosh.
I was 23.
And as Larry said, you're welcome.
Yeah, thank you guys.
We're on a rocket ship. The Saturday Night Live.
Wonder if you credit us or blame us.
Right.
I got to say that Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee, it's brilliant, the subtlety of your impressions. Jerry
Thanks.
Was absolutely right about that.
Thanks.
I mean, what do you lock into on some of these?
It usually starts like when I'm like I get attached to and obsessed with someone I like, and I'm like, I want that, what they have, and then I'll watch them for a bit, I won't try it, and then I'll go to sleep, and usually in the morning I start feeling like, oh, they do this. It's always like after I let it percolate, that's the word.
And it blew up with your impression of Ellen, right? Was that one of your first?
I think it was, AGT, I did Miley Cyrus, Natalie Portman, Barbara Walters, Christina Aguilera, I think those were and Kathy Griffin, I think those were the big ones.
Who's your favorite? Maybe you could do a little bit of that.
My favorite, I love J-Lo. I mean,
that's hard.
Jennifer. No, it's truly just.
Yeah, it's a look.
Hey, it's Jennifer Lopez. Yeah, I have a closet full of my hoop earrings. There are little hangers in there. Yeah, from Puffy, from Mark, A-Rod. I saved them all. I have fur coats in there too. Sometimes the fur gets in my mouth. Yeah.
It's so fun because we're looking down the list and we're saying, how is she going to do that? So,
oh, yeah, no.
Let me throw one of those at you. My daughter's favorite, Taylor Swift.
Oh, I don't have
Is that
one.
Not supposed to be on the list?
No, I don't really have a Taylor.
Well, then explains my question.
Yeah.
All right, how about Adam Sandler?
Well, I did the family reunion sketch on SNL this past season, and I played Waterboy.
Oh. Yes.
And that was the best. To do in front of him was just like a dream, just... You need fresh water. Water, because that's important.
When does the new season of SNL start? I mean, do you guys start working on it?
September 28th. We don't go back till that week.
And do you? That's when you go back, or
that week,
do you start working on it?
We start working on it the week before, on Monday, the week of.
Oh, that's soon.
Yeah. Yeah.
What is that experience like? Is it, we hear it's just the most high-pressure environment.
It's a lot. I mean, I think I'm, through the years, I've gotten better. You know, the first year, it's hard. And a lot of, I don't know, it just took a few years to really settle into myself and learning how to navigate the show. And now I kind of feel I have a fun time. I think last season I had a blast.
And you become a veteran, and you don't have to fight as hard to get your sketches on there, I would think.
I think there's still a little fight.
Is
it? I always just, you know, I've been working on just asking and trusting. I do ask and pray, and I know that the right timing is important.
Mm-hmm.
And I will get when good airtime.
Yeah.
It's just a matter of, when the right moment is.
Have you encountered any of the celebrities that you do who have commented on your impression of them?
Oh, yeah. I mean, especially stand-up comics. I mean, we, you know, I'd imitate a lot of, Sarah Silverman,
Oh, my God. I am so hairy.
And whenever I run into her at a comedy club, she's always like, do me. Whitney Cummings is a good pal of mine. Yeah. I'm sure she's been on the show.
Yeah.
And she's, okay, what are you wearing? What is this?
You can see Melissa tonight at Zanies in Chicago and Saturday at Zanies in Rosemont. Go to zanies.com for details. And you can see her in the latest season of Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee, available right now on Netflix.
Yeah.
Is it so unbelievable to have someone like Jerry Seinfeld be a fan of yours?
I mean, it was nuts. Yeah. I felt like he called me and was like, I want you to be on my show. I'm a fan of your comedy. I watched all your stand-up YouTube clips. And I was like, no. I started when I was like 17, 18. Oh. So I was like, there's old clips. I'm like, why'd you watch that? But I think he can see like the seed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Planted of like being a comedian, and he knows the growth of it. So I was like, that's a real honor.
Yeah, it's fabulous. Good luck to you.
Thanks, guys. Good seeing you too. Thanks for